Whatever I get a time on my free alone, I use food, I clean whatever I can do, and I do whatever I can do for my country. It's my turn. It's no, I really want to.
It is your country.
It is my country. I born here.
Everyone who lives on this land and takes care of it, it's their
and
country.
My grandfathers and everyone are very
thankful
to the
so
land.
Much.
They give the love, and I bless everyone.
God bless you.
And you also, and every sort of family, each and every human being staying in Kuwait.
My dear. Thank you.